She knew her partner was sexually abusing girls and did nothing to stop it. Now an appeals court has upheld most of her sentence. In March of last year, Angela Stites was sentenced to 86 years in prison in connection with the sexual abuse of three girls that lasted for 14 years. She appealed. A higher court upheld all but one rape charge against her. So her new sentence is 76 years. Her partner, Herman C., is serving a life sentence on sex charges.